You're going to feel good. You're going to become more aware of your body. And most importantly, enjoy your yoga practice.
That supporting palm is going to have an engagement in your elbow if you like. As you exhale, really lengthen through that side body up all the way. You can come back to the bent legs. I'm just repeating this before and after this squat. You're going to want to drop the elbow down. It doesn't have to be as high as my leg is. It can be just as humanity.
Being able to share and teach this incredible practice is truly a blessing.